Projects Capstone is an amazing event. What you see here is many projects that will become successful IP in the corporate world or that will go on to life-changing research, but it would never happen without the resources given to students here at the Institute.
The Capstone event allows you to combine everything that you've learned throughout the entire course of your educational career.
Our team is appropriately named Nuts and Bolts. We have a company-sponsored project by Caterpillar to automatically sort and lubricate bolts for their assembly process. Having companies come in and sponsor these projects, it allows mechanical engineering departments to go out, find these real-world projects to bring in to their graduating seniors who can then get some real-world experience to apply that theoretical knowledge that they've learned in the last few years.
We made an infant care device called the Cuddle Monkey to address lack of human contact among hospitalized infants.
We believe that our device, the sapling cage, is the future for fusion and spinal fusion procedures.
We're looking at a living learning community on campus for about 30 students that produces more energy than it consumes. This can be a more sustainable way of living, and it can be a reality.
We've built a baby swing with a motion that is different from baby swings that are currently on the market today.
Our prompt was to design a reconfigurable shared use vehicle.
We're Team Fresh, and we're examining the problem of food waste. What the technology is a countertop unit that provides the plant with water, nutrient, light, and oxygen. And by doing that, we can keep it as fresh as the day you bought it for over 2 weeks.
Our project is basically a telepresence robot for you and your dog. It's sort of like Skype for dogs.
We are working towards making a robotic platform for precision agriculture. This has definitely made me more excited about going into engineering after graduating, addressing these more real problems that are challenging and you need to think and try solutions and fail and iterate until you get something that works.
The process of senior design and taking an idea and really turning it to life has been one of the most interesting experiences of my Georgia Tech career.
It's been a phenomenal experience. Without the invention studio, we wouldn't be able to 3D print our parts, we wouldn't be able to prototype. Without the resources, using certain programs that Georgia Tech offers, we wouldn't be able to determine how much it costs to manufacture this. We wouldn't be able to determine if our product's safe to use. So Georgia Tech has given us this atmosphere, this environment to really use the tools and resources to solve real-world problems.